Hello everybody, I'm Dhanashree and welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to talk about HOKmakeup.com, as I said in my last video. So this is a site from where you can buy makeup products. I'll give the link of this site in the description box, so if you're interested you can check out the site. As far as my knowledge goes on this topic, currently 15 plus minus brands are registered with this site, be it makeup brands or be it skincare brands. In my opinion, this site is official brand partners with makeup companies like Wet n Wild, Makeup Revolution, I think LA Colors, LA Girl, and many Freedom, Makeup Obsession. You can find lots of products here. If you check out official Instagram pages of these different companies like Wet n Wild India, Makeup Revolution India, you would see that whenever they post a new picture, like a new product, or they market a new product, they say that this is now available on HOKmakeup.com. So that's where I got intrigued about this site, and I wanted to check it out. So last month I planned to buy two makeup palettes, the eyeshadow palettes. So I wanted to buy a Revolution eyeshadow palettes. This one is the Reloaded Iconic Vitality palette. I recently reviewed this on my channel, so if you want to check out the review, you can click the link right above here. And I also wanted to buy the I Heart Chocolate Rose Gold palette. I think that's the name. That is like a dupe of Huda Beauty Rose Gold palette, so I was really interested in it. So I bought these palettes at that time, like on 4th November. These palettes, so this one, the Iconic Vitality one, was priced for 650 rupees on that site, and the Rose Gold palette was registered for 1150 rupees on that site. Right now the price for the both the palettes have increased. This one is for 850 and the other one is for 1550 rupees. So in 1 month time only the prices have increased. So first of all, this is a genuine site, so all you have to do is that go to the site, add products, whatever you want. You can search the products too, you can add them to the cart, and you don't even need to have an account with them. If you have an account, that's great, but if you don't have an account, you can still check out and pay at the checkout. So they have COD option, like cash on delivery option, available too. But if you opt for the cash on delivery option, I think you have to pay 30 rupees or so extra. My order total was 1800 rupees and I paid through net banking or so. When my order got placed, I got a message from them an hour later that your order has been placed, and this is the link where you can check the status of your order. But even today that link shows that thank you for your order, we are still dispatching it, etc. So that link was of no use to me. So around 8 days later after I placed the order, I kind of got worried that I'm going to lose my money. So I emailed them saying that, okay, this is my order number. Is it shipped? Is it not shipped? I do not get any status updates on the on your website, etc. I did not get any reply from them, okay. But 2 days later, somehow the order got delivered. So I don't know whether it was because of my mail or something, or it was going to arrive anyways 10 days later. I have no idea. But I did mail and 2 days later, I got my palette. So when the order got delivered, I saw that I had received only one palette. The next palette, which was kind of more expensive, I was really scared that I'm going to lose my money over that. And as I said, since they do not reply to emails or so, I was kind of scared how am I going to communicate with them about refund and stuff like that. So I did send an email to them saying that, okay, I did not receive my second palette, what about the refund, etc. But then I checked out my account and I realized that I had received the refund for the second palette. So I received the 1150 rupees, whatever the amount was, I did get it in my account. So that way I would say that this is a really genuine site. If they do not have products, if you have already paid for the products and they do not have the products, then they will refund your amount. And if they have the products, they'll pack it nicely, and everything was nice, you will receive genuine products. And I've seen some other reviews too, so they say that they received some sort of a free lipstick or something with their order. With my order, I received this concealer. This is like Revolution, the matte effect cover and conceal. This is like a bullet concealer. I've never seen a concealer like this, but this is kind of really dark for me, maybe like a contour or bronzer. I can use this as a contour or bronzer maybe. Let's see, I haven't used it so far. Again, one of the things I noticed about this site was that when I bought these products, especially last month, at that time the same palettes on Nykaa were priced for a higher price. Like the gold rose gold palette was out of stock on Nykaa, but it showed for 1550 rupees, which is right now the price on HOKmakeup.com. So I think if it is not a bridal season, since this is a bridal season, I think the prices will not be low for any of the products anywhere. But if it's not like the season and something, you will get it for a lower amount on HOKmakeup.com. So that is something that I have noticed. But I cannot say it for all the products and everything. But maybe these products, since they are official partners with these brands, maybe that's why they sell it at a little bit lower rate than the other sites. Also, whenever products are not available on Nykaa, many of the times they show availability on this site. So these are the two things that I've noticed about this site. So to sum up my review of this site, so this site is definitely genuine. They will deliver your products intact. No damage was done to my palette. And also, they also give you a little bit of a free stuff here and there. So I think that's a good thing too. And but the only con to this site is that, you know, they really should work on their customer service. There is absolutely no replies to your emails. There is no status update on their site. So the customer is kind of kept in the dark till they receive their order. So that is something that they definitely should work on. Also, the delivery time is kind of a little bit longer than the other sites. Generally, Nykaa or Purple, I think, send you products within 5 to 6 days. But this site took me 10 days to deliver my product. So I think that's a bit of a bummer. But other than that, my shopping experience from this site was really good. So let me know if you have bought anything from this site. Let me know what your experience was. And subscribe to my channel for more videos like these. And if you want to check out tutorials, makeup tutorials, hair tutorials, please check out the videos in the end cards. I'll give the links to them also in my description if you want. And please stay tuned to my channel because I come up with videos every single week. So until the next video, please take care and see you soon. Bye. Mwah.